Hi guys, my name is Raman Nagpal and I welcome you to my YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to teach you how to play the most two easiest chords on guitar, which any guitarist, any beginner can easily play. So guys, the first easiest chord is E minor. So guys, if you want to learn the E minor chord, then you need to take your first two fingers, place your first finger on the 5th string 2nd fret like this, and the second finger on the 4th string 2nd fret like this, guys. You can see in the camera clearly, and then play downstroke. So guys, I will give a recap. You need to take your first two fingers and take your first finger and place it on the 2nd fret 5th string, and the second finger on the 2nd fret 4th string, and give a downstroke. So guys, then comes the second most easiest chord on guitar, which I'm going to teach you, is E minor 7. Yes guys, this is the second most easiest chord on guitar. So guys, if you need to play the E minor 7 chord, then you need to take your first finger, place it on the 2nd fret A string. This one is the A string, and place it on here. 2nd fret A string, and play all the strings are 0-0 except the A, and play like this 0-2-0-0-0. Guys, this is a very easy chord, anyone can play it. Only one string is used. So guys, these were your most two easiest chords on guitar. I hope you have liked my lesson. Please like the video, subscribe my channel and share it to your friends. Bye, meet in next video. If you have any query regarding my lessons, any query regarding guitar, then you can write in the comment box. Bye, meet in next video.